what are the dangers of keeping these drugs at home? There are a number of dangers. Parents should know that leftover drugs are dangerous because they may be accidentally ingested by children. Either adults don't keep the bottles properly closed and stored, or because even many kids can sometimes open childproof lids. Patients may use the drugs after their expiration date. The leftover drugs may be taken for the wrong reasons. For example, someone may have a viral infection and self-prescribe to leftover into microbial that was prescribed for a bacterial infection, but that drug will have no effect as the viral infections. Drugs that are left over might be given to or taken by someone else who may have had a serious allergy to the medicine and who for that reason would not be prescribed to medicine under the supervision of a physician. Finally, inappropriate use of drugs promotes drug resistance if the drug is taken for the wrong indication, the wrong duration, or the wrong dosage. Todd, what can people do about this? How can the situation be improved? I think physicians, patients, and parents of patients can take steps to improve the situation. First of all, physicians should prescribe the drug only when appropriate, only in the correct amount, and only for the correct duration. Also, the physician must stress to the patient that the full course of the drug must be taken. This is recommended even if symptoms are resolved before the end of the prescription, and parents of children on antibiotics need to ensure they complete their course as well.